In front of me is XIAOMI Redmi Note 13, and today I would like to show you how you can change default apps. Begin by going into Play Store and getting your new defaults. I already did that, so I can go into Devices Settings right away. In Settings, you need to scroll all the way down and click on Apps. Then tap on Manage Apps. And tap on those three dots at the top right corner. Following that, select the default apps from the pop-up. Now you can finally click on one of the available options, in my case browser, and click on your new app in order to apply it. So when I do that and go back, I can see that my default app has changed. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!